This place is hot.
سخن المكان.
نار نار.
This man sleeps here with his wife.
اللي بالك حمامات. كله زي هيك
الحمامات. في واحد وهان في واحد.
هذا غير صحي أصلاً. بس شو نسوي؟
حتى اللي معهم مرض.
There's two other families as well who are homeless. They don't even have a tent. Maybe we can suss them out with caravans as well. I don't know how much the caravans are gonna cost, so I'm just. We'll see, man. So difficult, والله.
إن شاء الله. Next time I come here, I'll be a different situation.
مغرم عاشق وقلبي بأهوائها يكتوي مغرم عاشق وقلبي بأهوائها يكتوي يلومونني في اشتهاء الحياة
ثم لتسألن يومئذ عن النعيم الله
بها مغرم عاشق وقلبي.
It's a different kind of heat here, man. It's 45 degrees. Should have been finished by now, but obviously the workers after a certain temperature, they're just like, mate, we're not having it. We have 20 caravans that are made, 9 are finished, and there's 11 to go. The deadline's tomorrow.
عليها كثعبان إذ يلتوي بأنك فيها سعيد وتنهال أسرارها في الفؤاد
And I have to hit the gateway, man. We're trying to catch up to this lorry. It's been a difficult mission. They're bombing it down.
The wind literally banged, did you hear that?
That's gonna be missions, but we're gonna have to go back.
ناديك شوقا فتحوا إلينا تنيموا بنزواتها في التعال
This is another family with no tent
صغير عندها
أيوة This elder couple here literally thought they're not gonna get a caravan and alhamdulillah we made that happen, we sorted it
حياة ذو كرفان ولا لا؟ خلاص الحمد لله
الله يطول عماركم جزاكم
الله خير بس
تعود
لسان كاتبي ان شاء الله حاضر الله يجزيك الله يرحم والدك
هذه لك ان شاء الله
صرع السها اسمكم ليس هذا انا
وانا خير وما قصرت
الله يرحم والديك بارك الله فيك
ليست هي الدار يا ويحكم
It's two caravans, another 18 to go.
يا ميمة كرفانك هذا ولا لا؟ الحمد لله.
اسمكم ليس هذا أنا وما ذي الحياة لنا في
الأمان وليست This heat is serious.
Especially working on the sea.
Bro, imagine Allah.
Bro, imagine living in the tents.
Yeah, man. Subhanallah.
So we just got a medical clinic set up. One room's gonna be a room for the doctor. So all the adults are gonna come in. They're gonna get checked up, see if they have any issues. I know some of them have like cartilage issues, high blood pressure, diabetes. They've told me about their problems. I can't really do anything for them, so I got a medical team to come down and just check them all out. And in this room over here, there's going to be lab testing kits where the kids are going to give their samples to see if there's any issues with them whatsoever. And then after it, they're gonna go straight here to play with the water slides. We came yesterday and they're like, listen, where are your gifts, mate? Came here empty handed and I was like, you know what? I promise you tomorrow I'm gonna come with something. Farhana, hiya. This guy actually gave me such a slap. Allah, he slapped me up. Alish, عطيتني كف يا محمد. Alish, ضربتني كف. I can't even describe to you my the emotions I'm feeling right now, especially seeing, you know, how they were just moments before it. Them thinking that there was no help on the way. They've seen me before. They thought I just had a few toys in my hand, a few, you know, treats. But ultimately, popped in, thanks to you guys, gave them some caravans. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, من لا يشكر الناس لا يشكر الله. I thank every single one of you who's donated. And I want to thank MATW for being a team on the ground. Wallahi, we need to work for our akhirah. We need to work for our afterlife. Our time here is for nothing. We're not going to be here too long. وليست هي الدار يا ويحكم ولسنا نراها سوى للهوان على رسلكم ليس هذا أنا وما ذي الحياة لنا بالأمان وليست هي تعال شو اسمك؟ شو اسمك؟ شنو الخدشة اللي عندك في صدرك؟ درت عملية؟ عملية شنو؟ عملية قلب.
اعلموا أنها فكرة على البال جاءت كلمح الدخان وولت وعندي لها كاره فؤادي سيحيا بنعم الجنان على رسلكم إنني مشفق ألا أدرك الحال قبل الأوان تدعون من الأسر هو الأسر لله حتى الممات هو الذل يحلو ولا غيره له الذل يحلو بدرب الشتات أتدرون ما الأسر في عرفنا هو الأسر